Good morning. So I don't really feel like it. We just had morning sessions in Devizes, Marlborough and Chippenham today, and I had a chat with someone earlier and they were like, oh, to really motivate myself today. Didn't really feel like it. And I started chatting about these situations that me on the other day when I ran in, really couldn't be bothered to run in. But also with my kids and their homework and these little sheets they do, their best part of the day. One of them said, oh, I don't really want to do it today. And I was like, well, you've got to do it today because you just got to do it. So it was like, here it is. And we just did it. And then by the end of it, they felt better from doing it. It's done. And I was like, how often do we take that advice? It's quite interesting when it comes to homework, going to school, all of this stuff. We're like, well, you've got to do it. You've got to, it just has to be done. Whereas are we practicing what we preach and going, you know, exercise today, can I really be bothered? And we're like, you know, actually, I can't really be bothered today. I'll just leave it. Whereas one minute we're saying, no, you've got to do it. And if you think about the why do you need to exercise? Why are you even intending on exercising anyway? What are the benefits? You go over the benefits, the pros, the cons. You know, actually, I want to be fitter. I want to be stronger. I want to be able to get up and down from the floor. I want to be stronger for my back injury. I want to be able to climb stairs like one of the ladies said yesterday. Shared it on our story, actually. Been able to climb stairs and lead with her left knee for the first time, which is amazing, for the first time in a long time since her knees have been dodgy. And she's building that strength back up, building the confidence back up as well, the balance work, which is amazing to see. So, question for you today, are you practicing what you preach when it comes to this? Because if you're not, second guess that and go, actually, yeah, am I actually practicing what I preach? Let's ask that question. And if no, are you okay with that? If yes, fine, but your word probably won't be as strong as it could be. Same goes for our bodies and our minds too. So, have an awesome Friday. Typical, we open the doors and it gets cloudy and a bit chilly. Anyway, have an awesome day and I'll see you.